To commemorate 5 years since the publication of the apostolic exhortation Amoris Laetitia, Pope Francis has called for a special year to reflect upon the family in current times. The year will begin this coming March 19. That's why Rome Reports Premium hosted a Zoom meeting with experts to reflect upon realities and challenges families face today.
We must build community around families, including those facing crises and hardships. We must make them feel that they are not alone in their struggles. This is a very concrete need that every family perceives in this moment during the pandemic.
Experts on the topic highlight that despite the decrease in the number of marriages in Europe, there is still hope that the institution of marriage can be strengthened.
Some key things that can lead to conflict, misunderstandings, and dynamics of aggression and violence include a lack of communication, a lack of self-esteem, and being in a state of continuous fighting, not only with oneself, but with one's surroundings. This is what young people desire, but the modern world suffocates that desire. We can't deny that the media, songs, even laws, are pushed forward in opposition to marriage, which in turn robs young people of their enthusiasm.
One of the Vatican's proposals is that local churches be the ones to lead in accompanying, forming, and following marriage life to address the root causes of the issues.